perfect. That's why the pencils have an eraser. What's up, my YouTube family? My name is Shanvi and you've come back to Funky Fridays in Suraj and Shanvi TV. How are you today? I'm so glad that you guys are loving my Funky Fridays so much. So I have got an amazing content today as well. I'm going to be talking about some funny and cute little Australian slang words which will make you laugh. So you want to know? I'll tell you. So these Australian slang words, you'll find people talking in English, Australian English basically, but Indians hum zyada use nahi karte. But ye usually corporate world mein ya basic retails mein bahut zyada cheeze use hoti hai. So I'm going to tell you. We'll start from A to Z. So from A, Australians are in habit of using everything in like a slang or a half. So we call arvo, which is afternoon. Yes, arvo is afternoon. Barbie is barbecue. Coppers is policeman. And defo is definitely. I know hum school mein bhi defo use karte hai, but Australians ko kafi aadat hoti hai to use defo as definitely. Esky is something that you carry to the beaches, to the picnics. It's basically an insulated box. Jisko hum kehte hai picnics box, jisme hum barf dalte hai. And us pe hum beers dalte hai, hum drinks dalte hai, fruits dalte hai. That's called an esky. So that's basically an insulated box. Flat out. So for example, we say, I'm flat out very busy. I'm pretty flat out. Flat out means very busy. Imagine. So they call being busy flat out. Good on ya. Good on ya means great, great work. So they say good on ya. So that's how they say good on ya. So that's really good work. Hoon is a very bad driver. So they can say, oh my god, that's such a hoon. Hoon means a bad driver. Yes. Iffy. Oh my god, I'm an iffy. Iffy means a bit risky situation or something very risky. So it's iffy, you know. So iffy means very risky. So aap dekh rahe ho normal English se kitna different hai aur kitna funny hai aur kitna amazing hai. So main aage proceed karti hu. Exactly. L se kya hota hai? They say a laptop, a lappy. So they will just cut it short and they'll say a laptop, a lappy. Mate, you guys know that Australians say, what's up mate, how are you mate? So mate basically is a friend. So kaise ho dost, hum Hindi mein bolte hai, waise ko mate use karte as a friend. No worries, no dramas. That means that's okay, no problem. So they use in everything, no worries, no dramas. So that means it's okay, okay for everything. So that's how Australian uses slang. Outback. So hum kya kehte hain? Basically a village, a countryside, but they use as an outback word to a countryside. So Australian outback. Outback means that, hey, what's up guys, like where are you going this weekend? I'm going to an outback. Outback means a countryside. So wo outback use karte hain us word ke liye. Pissed. Pissed hum log kehte hain that we are really pissed, you know, we are really angry. But Australians used as an intoxicated person, like he's a pissed guy, like he's completely intoxicated. Imagine. As you know, Australians, again, they love cutting things short. So R will be Relly or Rello. That means a relative. So they can use things like, I'm going to a Rello's apartment. That means they're going to a relative's apartment, apparently. And then this is an epic stuff. So you know how in India we say Sheila ki Jawani? Yeah, that's a song. But they say here Sheila to a woman. Not every urban guy or a girl will use Sheila, but there's a lot of bogans or maybe countryside English Australian people who use Sheila as women. Imagine. Yes, hame hamara Hindi word finally Australia mein aa gaya, right? Tucker. Tucker means food. So there is a great Tucker van which is just open in the city. That means it's a food truck. So they say a Tucker truck or Tucker. Tucker means food. And then is up yourself. Up yourself ka matlab hai stuck up. So why are you so up yourself? Up yourself means why are you so stuck up? They could have used stuck up, but I don't know why they use up yourself. So this is pretty funny, right? Then they say wag. Wag is something to be absent. Like students use or maybe people in the college use. Let's wag college today. That means let's miss the college today. Or let's wag school today. That means let's be absent. So that's called wag. I don't know if office people use this, but yeah, a lot of students or teenagers use that word. Zip it. Zip it is stop talking. So zip it to hum Indians bhi use karte hain, right? Waise hi Australians use karte hain zip it to stop talking. So these kind of Australian words are pretty fun to incorporate in your daily lives. Like a lot of you guys who go to the college and who is watching this channel, they want to show off a little accent or maybe use some words. I hope this video helps you out, and in future it's good to learn stuff. stuff, you know. We learn different languages, we learn different accents. Likewise, we learn different slang words. And I hope, guys, you love this video. And this was something different. You learned something. It was funny listening. So if you like such kind of videos, please do comment the effort and do subscribe to the channel, because there is some great content coming in future. Until then, like I always say, keep it simple.